A strange dream. My head hurts. I need to get this headache under control. Well, these usually help. I should take a couple. This should do it. Maybe Martha and Dory are still up. I wish we could find the time and money to travel. Martha already took care of all the circus stuff, which leaves me with the rest, as always. I can't remember locking it. We used to read together. I wish we still had the time. I think this was part of the old music box. With Martha and Dory shows, we don't have time for weddings. Here's the key. Why was it in here? Oh, I should look for Martha and Dory. What was that? An earthquake? I should clean that up later. Someone left the record player on.
Down the hill and up the well we will go.
Martha can never get enough of this track. We get these all the time. wonder if for once family night will actually happen. Well, maybe Dory's in her room. This is part of one of the old arcades.
Dory!
Dory, is that you? Huh. Doesn't seem to work. Looks like a map. I took it home from the circus. It's old, but I'm fond of it. Stuck. I think I need to put in a coin first. Dory's drawing book. It's locked. I need to search for the key. Why did she lock this? I think it's supposed to look creepy, but Dory and I love clowns. He's missing some teeth. Dory loves these, so I made one for her. Now, where did she put her marbles again? I think this coin was for the old machine. This should work. My favorite color. I never like doing my homework either. That super sloth. She reads every issue. Well, I wish she would take it more seriously, though. She's such a bright kid. Bunch of plastic teeth. That giraffe is a key. How clever. What is going on? This has to be another dream. This one also doesn't work. This is right by the lake near the circus. Dory? Is that you? Dory and I come out here all the time.
Mommy! Daddy! I found a really, really big fly.
Sweetie, that's called a dragonfly.
Oh, be careful. They can breathe fire.
Don't be silly, Walter. You'll scare her.
Dory, what are you doing out here?
for me. I'm not that fast.
Yeah, I prefer not knowing my future. There's the train we use to travel. Nowadays, the circus just stays here. Feels like ages since I've been here, but at the same time, like yesterday. I need a token to get into the funhouse. Where do I get it? Oh, this always breaks down, no matter what I do. This should be enough for a few rounds. Oh, that ghost train really freaks me out. Oh, it scares the shit out of me. Out of order. I wonder if I still got it. Why did somebody wrap this up?
Are these mine? I stopped smoking when we had Dory.
Doesn't seem to be powered. Well, let's see if we can turn the power on.
Got it.
I am Sohan. I can see your future. Come, see it too. I just need a token of appreciation. Sohan is grateful for your appreciation. The great Sohan sees you have lost something. If you want to find it, you must search for it. A long drive over the hill will surely be of help. When you arrive, all doors will be open to you.
Oh, wow, that's really helpful, Sohan. Martha prepares here for the show.
Well, let's see what the future has in store for me. Let's get this on the first try. A few more points. Come on. Yes. Easy.
Something fell into the coin compartment. Turnstile should move now. Always drags me through here. I think she just really likes to scare me. Looks like the clown from the circus.
Ah!
Dory, enough playing around. Dory, I'm serious. That's enough. Where did she go? Wait, where did I go? Please wait, Dory. A train? A Dory's train? Oh, but I don't remember putting a motor in you. Fine, fine. I'll play along. Where are we going next?
Dorian, I used to play with it all the time.
Wait! Dory!
This must be a new addition to the funhouse. But why does it seem so familiar?